大家好，我是 Stella，
我是郭润。今天为您念的是练习手册第50课《圣主的圣爱支撑着我》Lesson 50 I am sustained by the love of God。 让我们先来唱吧。
圣主的圣爱支撑着我，I am sustained by the love of God。
让我们先来唱吧。
上主的圣爱支撑着我， I am sustained by the love of God。 这一观念答复了你今天明天或任何时刻所面临的任何问题。Here is the answer to every problem that will confront you today and tomorrow and throughout time。 在世上，你相信自己的存活是靠外在的一切而非上主。 In this world, you believe you are sustained by everything but God。你把信心置于微不足道且疯狂至极的象征之物上，药丸、金钱、护身衣、权力、地位、人们的爱戴、结交正确的对象，以及数不尽的虚幻事物，你一一赋予了他们无比的魔力。Your faith is placed in the most trivial and insane symbols, pills, money, protective clothing,influence, prestige, being liked, knowing the right people, and an endless list of forms of nothingness that you endow with magical powers. 你用这一切来取代上主的爱。 All these things are your replacement for the love of God. 你把这些东西当作宝贝来保全自己的肉体生命。 All these things are cherished to ensure a body identification. 它们全是献给小我的颂歌。 They are songs of praise to the ego. 不要把你的信心置于这些毫无价值的东西上了。 Do not put your faith in the worthless. 它们保不住你的生命的。It will not sustain you. 只有上主的爱能随时随地保护你。 Only the love of God will protect you in all circumstances. 他会将你由所有的困境中拯救出来，将你由世上可想见的险境提升到一个彻底平安无余之境。 It will lift you out of every trial.And raise you high above all the perceived dangers of this world into a climate of perfect peace and safety. 它会将你引渡到凛然不可侵犯的心灵境界，在那儿没有一物骚扰得了上主之子的永恒安宁。It will transport you into a state of mind that nothing can threaten, nothing can disturb, and where nothing can intrude upon the internal calm of the Son of God. 不要再去相信那些幻象了。Put not your faith in illusions. 他们必会让你失望。They will fail you. 将你所有的信心置于上主之爱上，他就在你内，永恒不变，绝不会辜负你的。Put all your faith in the love of God within you, internal, changeless, and forever unfailing. 今天不论你遇到什么事，答案就在这里。 This is the answer to whatever confronts you today. 凭着你内的上主之爱，你能毫不费力且信心十足地解决所有看似棘手的问题。 Through the love of God within you, you can resolve all seeming difficulty without effort and ensure confidence. 今天就这样不断地提醒自己吧。Tell yourself this often today. 这是你弃绝偶像的宣言。It is a declaration of release from the belief in idols. 你在为自己的真相作保。It is your acknowledgement of the truth about yourself. 今天早晚各练习一次，每次十分钟，让这观念深入你的意识底层。For 10 minutes, twice today, morning and evening, that's the idea for today. Sink deep into your consciousness. 附送它，思考它。让与此相关的念头帮你澄清这一真理，让平安有如一张护身毯似的笼罩着你。Repeat it. Think about it. That related thoughts come to help you recognize its truth and allow peace to flow over you like a blanket of protection and surety. 别再让无聊愚蠢的念头来骚扰上主之子的圣洁心灵了。Let no idle and foolish thoughts enter to disturb the holy mind of the Son of God. 这就是天国。 Such is the kingdom of heaven. 这就是你的天父永恒以来即已赐你的安息之地。 Such is the resting place where your father has placed you forever. 以下是 J 兄的诗意。 You are blessed beings indeed. 你确实是有福之人。 I am that one that you know as Jesus. And of course, this is the ultimate truth. You are sustained by the love of God.我是你所知的 JC， 确实这是终极的真理，上主的圣爱支撑着你。 You are not sustained by money. You are not sustained by food. You are not sustained by any of these material things that you have been taught sustain you. 你不是靠金钱支撑，你不是靠食物支撑，你不是靠任何这类物质的支撑。 But as long as you believe that, they sustain you, they sustain you. 你一直被教育这些东西支撑着你，然而你一旦相信这些东西支撑着你，他们就会支撑着你。 This is one of the great paradoxes of being in physical experience as you are in the 3D plane that you call life.这是你在物质经验中，即是你称之为人生的三度空间世界中。 What you believe becomes true for you, and so, as you are indoctrinated on your plan into believing in these systems, you truly, with every part of your being, believe that you are sustained by your paycheck.That you are sustained by these physical material things. 你所相信之物对你显得真实无比，因此当你在这个世间被灌输去相信这个系统时，你确实会全心全意地相信你所支付的账单支撑着你，那些物质的东西支撑着你。It is not until you change your mind that you will begin to have different experience, and that is what we are doing here. 直到你改变自己的观念，你才会开始拥有不同的经验。这就是我们在此所做的事。We are changing your mind by getting you to say the repeat things that you don't believe, that you really don't believe, until they begin to shift your mind a little bit, and you begin to get a different experience.我们正在改变你的观念，而方法就是让你反复地说你不相信的那些话。你确实不相信，直到 这些话开始转变一点你的心念，而你开始获得一种不同的经验时，你才会相信。 And for those of you that are now 50 lessons into this training program, you are beginning to see that you are having some different experiences. 对于现在已经进入这项锻炼计划第50课的人来说，你将开始看到自己有些不同的经验。 Perhaps you are less reactive.Perhaps you are finding feelings of love surfacing in your mind where they were not before. Perhaps you are getting the feeling to reach out to people that you have not talked to for some time. Perhaps you are getting the urge to change your diet a little bit. Perhaps that thing that's unhealthy for you that you've always eaten in now becoming less attractive. You're still eating it, but there's something going on. 可能你比较不会随他人起舞了，可能你发现爱的感觉浮现在你的心中，这是过去所没有的经验。可能你感觉自己想要去找有段时间未联系的人，可能你感受到一股动力想要改变自己的饮食，可能你过去一直在吃不健康的食物，现在对你较没有吸引力了。你仍然吃着这些东西，但是某些改变发生了。These are the effects of the lessons. They are changing your experience. 这就是课程练习的效果，这些练习改变了你的经验。 They are presenting themselves to you in the form of experience, in the form of shifting consciousness, and now you are beginning to develop your faith. 现在练习的效果以经验的形式呈现给你，以转化意识的形式呈现给你。现在你正开始发展你的信心。You do not understand the lessons or how they work or how they transform your mind, but though and behold, there is physical evidence that they are doing something.你并不了解这些课程的内容及其运作方式，或是它转化你的心灵之方式，但没想到你获得具体的证据，证明这些练习产生了某些作用。 We want this faith that is developing in you to fill the next 50 lessons for you. 我们希望在你内发展的这份信心能推动你做后续50课的练习。 The little changes that you've seen, the little ups in your frequency that you are experiencing, we want you to use that faith to charge and to move you through the next 50 lessons.你看到自己的小小改变，你惊艳到自己振动频率的小小提升，我们希望你用这份信心来鼓励自己，并推动自己进行后续50课的练习。 Look, you have gone through 50 lessons just like that. You can go through the next 50 lessons just like that. And you will continue to receive experiential shifts.And changes.
不妨看看你已经完成了50课的练习，同样的你也能完成后续50课的练习，且同样的你会继续获得经验方面的转变。
The escalating energies of your planet are causing shifts and changes apart from these lessons.
这个星球逐步升级的能量正造成一些转变，因此除了这些课程的练习之外，
You are going to begin to encounter ideas and beliefs and thoughts in your mind that do not fit in anymore with these escalating frequencies.
你将会开始看到你心中不再适应这逐步升级的振动频率之观念、信念和想法。
They are hateful thoughts, unloving ideas,
separation ideas， 也就是你心中的仇恨念头、缺乏爱的观念以及分裂的观念。 You are going to become more and more aware of them over the next few months. And this is wonderful news for all of you.在接下来的几个月，你将会越来越意识到这些念头，这对所有人来说是一个很好的消息。Yes, these things will disturb you when you see them, but they do not deserve to reside in the mind of God's most holy son or daughter. 没错，当你看到这些念头时，他们会扰乱你，但是这些念头不配存于上主最神圣的儿女心中。They are not loving. 这些念头是缺乏爱的。They are fear-based. They are hate-driven and attack-based. And they are always attracting like frequencies to you in the form of experience.这些念头是基于恐惧的，由仇恨所主导的，以攻击为目的的，且永远为你吸引相同振动频率的经验。So we want to remind you all that when an unloving part of your mind comes into your awareness, that you do not hate it, that you do not resent it, and think it makes you a bad Course in Miracles student, but that you are joyful.因此我们想要提醒所有人，当你意识到自己缺乏爱的那部分心灵时，请不要怨恨它，不要憎恨它，以为它使你成了差劲的奇迹学员。相反的，你要感到欣慰。 And you say, Ah, I see this part of me now. I do not want this residing in my mind, sending out the frequency andAttracting like things to me. I am going to, now that I see this part of my mind, bring it up into the light of healing, and I will ask to have it removed. Although I must do my part in your strengthening this unloving part of my mind by behaving as if it's true.你感到欣慰地说，啊，我现在看到这部分的自己了，我不想要这些念头存在我心中，它会发出振动频率，并吸引相同的事物来到我眼前。既然我已经看到自己这部分的心灵了，我现在要将它带向光明，以寻求疗愈。我会请求这些念头被移除。然而，我必须尽自己的责任，不再强化我心中缺乏爱这部分，因为把它当成真实的一样来行事，而强化了它。That is how you reinforce beliefs and ideas, strengthen them. You act as if they are true.这便是你强化信念和观念的方式，你把它当成真实的一样来行事。When you see that unloving part of yourself now, we want you to not identify it as you. 现在，当你看到自己缺乏爱的这部分时，我们希望你不要把它当成自己。We want you to identify it as something that has been placed in your mind that you no longer want. 我们希望你把它看成是被放入你心中的某样东西，而这是你不再想要的东西。 So it is not part of you. It is not you. 因此它不是你的一部分，它不是你。 It is an unloving belief that has been taught to youTrained in you, surreptitiously implanted in you. 它是你被教育及灌输的缺乏爱的信念，被偷偷地植入你的心中。We want you to understand that you are love. You are made by love, from love, for love, and anything that in you that is not loving is not you. 我们希望你了解你受到钟爱，你的本质是爱，你是由爱所造，且是为了爱而受造。你内任何缺乏爱心的部分，并不是真正的你。I am that one that you know as Jesus, and we are looking forward to the next 50 lessons with you. We will see you again tomorrow. 我是你所知的 JC, 我们期待与你一起进行后续50课的练习。我们明天再会。
让我们再来唱一次吧。
上主的圣爱支撑着我。I am sustained by the love of God. 上主的圣爱支撑着我。I am sustained by the love of God.
练习手册第50课，上主的圣爱支撑着我。Lesson 50. I am sustained by the love of God. 正文第六章，爱的课题。 Chapter 6, The Lessons of Love. 二投射之外的选择。 2, The Alternative to Projection.
第八段开始。圣旨是在上主延伸其圣念之际找出的，凡是由圣念延伸出去的，必然依旧存于天心之内。 God created his sons by extending his thought and retained the extensions of his thought in his mind. 因此他所有的圣念不止本身是完美的一体，彼此之间也互为一体。 All his thoughts are thus perfectly united within themselves and with each other. 圣灵方能当下帮你认出他的圆满无缺。 The Holy Spirit enables you to perceive this wholeness now.上主创造你，为的是要你去创造。God created you to create. 但你得先了悟天国的圆满无缺，才可能将他的天国推恩出去。You cannot extend his kingdom until you know of its wholeness. 思想是由思想者心中向外延伸的。Thoughts begin in the mind of the thinker, from which they reach outward. 不论是上主的圣念或是你的想法，一概如此。This is as true of God's thinking as it is of yours. 你是在心灵分裂之后才发展出知见与思维的。Because your mind is split, you can perceive as well as think.即使是知见也违背不了心灵运作的基本原则。Yet perception cannot escape the basic laws of mind. 你必须先从心里看到，才能将所知所见投射于外。You perceive from your mind and project your perceptions outward.即使你的所知所见虚妄不实，只要你营造的出来，圣灵都能加以善用。Although perception of any kind is unreal, you made it, and the Holy Spirit can therefore use it well. 他会启示你的知见，将它逐步导向上主之境。He can inspire perception and lead it toward God.这万流归中的远景看似遥不可及，那是因为此刻你的心灵与此观念尚未完美的相应，不愿乐观其成之故。 This convergence seems to be far in the future only because your mind is not in perfect alignment with the idea and therefore does not want it now. 圣灵并不相信时间的存在，却懂得如何利用时间。The Holy Spirit uses time, but does not believe in it. 他直接来至上主，故能善用一切，助人获益，但他绝不会把幻象当真。Coming from God, he uses everything for good, but he does not believe in what is not true. 既然圣灵意在你的心内，你的心必也可能只相信真实之物。 Since the Holy Spirit is in your mind can also believe only what is true.圣灵仅能为这一真相发言，因他是上主的代言人。The Holy Spirit can speak only for this, because he speaks for God. 他要你回心转意，重归上主，因为你的心灵从未离开过他。He tells you to return your whole mind to God, because it has never left him.既然他从未离开过他，你一旦认清这一真相，便已身在家中了。If it has never left him, you need only perceive it as it is to be returned. 那么，所谓彻底进入救赎境界，只不过是认清了分裂从未真正发生过而已。The full awareness of the atonement, then, is the recognition that the separation never occurred. 小我对此毫无招架之力，因他公然声明小我不曾存在过。The ego cannot prevail against this because it is an explicit statement that the ego never occurred.小我其实并不排斥回归的必要，因为他能轻而易举地把这个观念变成天大的难事。The ego can accept the idea that return is necessary because it can so easily make the idea seem difficult. 然而，圣灵却告诉你，连回归之念都是多余的，既然它不曾发生过，绝不可能是件难事。Yet the Holy Spirit tells you that even return is unnecessary because what never happened cannot be difficult. 是你把回归的观念搞成一个十分必要却难以达成的目标。However, you can make the idea of return both necessary and difficult. 然而，凡事本来圆满的，自然一无所缺，它不可能难以达成才对，何况那根本就是你的本来真相。Yet, it is surely clear that the perfect need nothing, and you cannot experience perfection as a difficult accomplishment because that is what you are. 因此你必须以同样心态去看待上主的召化，将你的所知所见调整到与圣灵的眼光一致。This is the way in which you must perceive God's creations, bringing all of your perceptions into the one line the Holy Spirit sees.这一致的眼光变成了你与上主交流最直接的路线，它会将你的心灵导向天心。This line is the direct line of communication with God, and lets your mind converge with His. 这种直接是不可能引发冲突的，因它反映出你所有的知见都在圣灵的指引下，而他的心灵又与上主须臾不离。There is no conflict anywhere in this perception, because it means that all perception is guided by the Holy Spirit, whose mind is fixed on God.唯有圣灵才有化解冲突的能力，因为唯有圣灵是不含冲突的。Only the Holy Spirit can resolve conflict, because only the Holy Spirit is conflict free. 它只着眼于你内心真实的一面，因此它向外推恩时，也只会伸向其他心灵的真实面。He perceives only what is true in your mind and extends outward only to what is true in other minds. 小我的投射与圣灵的推恩，两者的区别其实非常单纯。The difference between the ego's projection and the Holy Spirit's extension is very simple. 小我为了排斥而投射，他想要淹没真相。The ego projects to exclude and therefore to deceive. 圣灵就是为了推恩，也就是在每个心灵内认出自己，因此所有心灵在他眼中全是同一个生命。The Holy Spirit extends by recognizing himself in every mind and thus perceive them as one.在这种之见中是不可能产生冲突的，因为世间万物在圣灵眼中完全相同。 Nothing conflicts in this perception because what the Holy Spirit perceives is all the same. 不论他向何处去看，都只会看到自己。由于他的生命是一体不分的，故他只可能给人一个完整无缺的天国。Wherever he looks, he sees himself, and because he is united, he offers the whole kingdom always. 这是上主托付给圣灵的唯一讯息，他必须为此发言，因为那是他之所以为他的天性。 This is the one message God gave to him, and for which he must speak, because that is what he is.上主的平安就在这一讯息内，上主的平安也在你内。 The peace of God lies in that message, and so the peace of God lies in you. 天国伟大的平安永远在你心中照耀，但它必须照射出去，你才可能意识到它的存在。 The great peace of the kingdom shines in your mind foreverBut it must shine outward to make you aware of it. 上主赐你圣灵是出自大公无私之心，因此你必须具备大公无私的眼光，才可能认出圣灵来。The Holy Spirit was given you with perfect impartiality, and only by recognizing Him impartially can you recognize Him at all. 小我好是一个军团，圣灵却是一个完整的生命。 The ego is a legion, but the Holy Spirit is one. 天国内没有任何黑暗的角落，你的职责只是不让任何黑暗藏匿于自己心中而已。No darkness abides anywhere in the kingdom, but your part is only to allow no darkness to abide in your own mind. 你只要如此与光明辉映，它便无怨弗界，因为你等于是与世界之光相辉映。 The alignment with light is unlimited because it is in alignment with the lightOf the world. 我们每一个人都是世界之光，只要我们的心结合于这光明下，便等于同声宣告天国的来临。 Each of us in the light of the world, and by joining our minds in the light, we proclaim the kingdom of God together and as one.
正文第六章，爱的课题。Chapter 6 The Lessons of Love 二投射之外的选择 2 The Alternative 2 Projection
We want you to understand that you are love You are made by love From loveFor love and anything that is in you that is not loving is not you. You are love You are made by love, from love, for love. 我们希望你了解，你受到钟爱，你的本质是爱，你是由爱所造，却是为了爱而造。你没任何缺乏，爱的部分并不是真正的你。你受到钟爱，你的本质是爱，你是由爱所造，却是为了爱而受造。你受到钟爱，你的本质是爱，你是由爱所造，却是为了爱而受造。You are love, you are made by love, from love and for love. I love you.
愿大家有一个圣灵充满的一天。阿们，我爱你哟。